Hi, I'm David from the Questacon Science Squad, and today I'm going to show you how to suspend an egg in water. This is what you're going to need. Some water, an egg, some table salt, and a couple of spoons. I've got a nice big mixing spoon and a teaspoon as well. Now, if I take my egg, which just rolled away, and put it into the water like that, you can see that it sinks. Now, I want my egg to float, so what I'm going to do is take my table salt, and I'm going to put about 7 or 8 teaspoons in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. And I'm going to give that a bit of a stir around. Now this can take a while, so you might need to be a little bit patient. Alright, so now that we've got all that salt dissolved in the water, you can see that our egg has floated to the surface. Now comes the tricky part. Take the rest of your water here and your nice big serving spoon like this, and what you need to do is pour it in very slowly so the fresh water floats on top of the salt water. Just like this. And if you do it just right, you can see that your egg floats in between the fresh water and the salt water. And voila, you have one suspended egg. Now, if you'd like to find out why the egg is suspended in between the fresh water and the salt water, you can head on down to the Questacon Science Squad website. I'll see you next time.